Okay, grade 8. Now I'm going to go over how to add the shadows and the table line. And you're going to stipple your shadow and table line in as well. So you're just going to take a black marker. And then you're going to start at the very bottom. And stipple with your clusters very, very close together. Very, very, very close together. Right underneath. And then you're going to allow them to transition out. Same thing on this side. So we go very close together, close to the potato, and then as you move away from the potato, you're going to start to space them out a little bit. And then when you're done, you can erase your shadow line that you drew. Okay, and then you're also going to stipple your table line. I'm just going to go ahead and stipple that on. Okay, and that's, you will finish that off just like that, okay? So finish your shadows and then erase your shadow lines. Okay, and that's your potato or whatever vegetable you choose to do first then.